Hi, thank you for renting the 60-cup coffee maker from Auburn Taylor Rental and Party Plus. To use the coffee maker, first plug it in, then fill up the inside with water up to the desired amount. Next, you want to wet the cup on the inside and fill it up with as much coffee as you need, up to 3.5 to 4 pounds. After that, you can put the lid on and turn it on. It'll take about an hour to fill up 60 cups. Thank you.